Hey friends, how many snook did we catch?
10.
It's like 10, huh?
Yes.
Well, hey guys, Fraser here and Fraser Jr. We're out doing a little fun day Sunday action here. Taking you guys back a little bit to fishing with some good friends of mine for peacocks and clown knives. So anyway, we're heading back now and we'll catch up with you guys later.
Look at it, their tail's iridescent. The dorsal fin's like iridescent. Look at it glowing like that. All right, Fraser, let's see what kind of skill you got, bro.
Guys, I think it's time we finally leave that.
Here you go, girl.
Wow, man, that is a nice peacock. Killer. Sweet. Greg's on again. Nice pee. Nice, got the video going. What a nice peacock. Look at that.
What do you think of the peas, Greg?
Beautiful, man. Unbelievable. The way they're so aggressive, the way they come up and hit it, sight fishing. It's about everything you're looking for. Unbelievable. Yeah. So much.
There you go. All right, sure. So we're finishing up there with the peacock bass, Nat spot at least, and man, we got some trophies off of there. Definitely some PBs. Awesome. Awesome fish.
Definitely.
Beautiful.
Those casts actually won't do it. It's gonna have to be in that dark spot.
Yeah, that shadow.
Yeah.
Wow. There's another one just to the left of the first piling. You see him sitting there?
That's that blue tilapia.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
See the lack of colors?
Yeah.
This is cool having all these exotics everywhere.
The bell. Bigger. Oh, he didn't eat it though. One half turn on the handle. Another one. Now slow left. Hit him light. Don't hit him that hard.
Yeah.
Oh!
Was he on?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
Is that bait?
So alive.
Keep it out. Oh! Gavin, pass me this. Oh my god, giant. Hold on to this. Let that sink.
He had it in the mouth.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah. Look at the blood running now.
Oh yeah, he had that right there. Wow.
He's catchable.
These things are no joke though.
Monster.
This monster
really peacock
cool.
Under the dock. Right at least a 4-pounder. We've been trying to feed this one. Gavin's been giving it good shots under the dock.
Dude, he came right out.
That's him. Oh,
that's
not
him.
That's a 6-pounder.
Close
the bail.
That's fine.
Scott just pitched it out there. Good looking fish. Gavin's got the rod.
Looking at it.
Thank you.
Pull to your right. Oh, he's going around the other
walk
dock.
Walk up.
Go, go,
hurry up,
Gavin. Easy, Gavin.
Back off of the drive.
Yeah.
Now you're walking up.
Walk around.
Walk all the way up, Gavin.
Yeah. He's 10 foot in front of
me. Insane fight.
Right there.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Nice job, man. Oh, my gosh.
Look at that.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
That was one of the most hectic fights I've ever seen.
Oh my God, this was insane. Is insane. Look at the size of that peacock.
Yeah, that was, we're definitely taking a hike in the water. That was a lot of work.
Wow, man.
He's not even hooked that well.
Epic.
I want to stop the boat. There you go.
Gavin, hand me that rod.
Oh my God. Oh,
man.
Wow.
Oof.
Wow.
Oh. That was crazy.
Oh my God. I can't believe the size of that peacock.
Gorgeous. He did everything possible to break you off.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Is there any fray? No.
Not really, because we stayed off him pretty good.
Beautiful fish.
Let's get that camera out.
Yeah, that's good. All right. We're going to switch. Got some movie making at the minute.
You want me to grab him first in case you drop him?
Yeah,
definitely.
Hold the net underneath him. Here, I'll turn the handle for you, so this way if I do. Yeah.
That's it.
Grab him hard, bro.
This thing is unbelievable. Fishing like champions. Oh my God. Alright, gonna switch now to still mode. Here we go. Wow. Okay, switching to still mode. We are hooked up now on a clown knife. We switch gears. Here we go.
Crazy, this spot is
sick. It's loaded.
Look at that. Oh, his eye is glowing because he's a real nocturnal fish. Wow, look at his eye.
Sometimes that sequence will take
an hour.
Sometimes
they
only take an hour.
That dorsal
fin
there.
Awesome. I'm shaking right now. I'm as excited as I was for my first tarpon.
Nice.
It's
awesome.
Look at the fin. Watch these branches right here.
No scales?
No scales.
Oh, you were nice. Bring the net into. Jeez.
Yeah.
Late. He's heavier than we thought. 4 1/4
Four and a quarter. Awesome.
4 1/4 Yours might have been a little heavier than we thought. Hold on to this one. Yeah. So this is how we hold him. Under here, 3 fingers. And look at my thumb in the back. Okay. Kind of like a balancing act. See how I'm doing that?
Yeah.
So good luck.
How much is it, Gavin? 5 pounds?
Five on the dot.
That's a YouTube flying fish certified measurement there. The Scott Rose boat report.
Oh, his stomach vibrating. That is super weird.
Sweet, man.
Shoot away. Just hold it straight up and he'll let you know when he's ready. He'll start pulling backwards. Pretty good, dude. Frazier got one in 20 minutes this morning. Now Gavin's got one in what, 15?
Easy. Even less, probably.
Maybe.
He's getting there. They're pretty hardy. But you want to give them whatever time they need.
Look at he's going backwards.
Yeah, he's trying to swim backwards. All right, Gavin, you can clip that.
Oh, my.
I'd say he's good.
You good?
There he goes.
There he goes.
Get out of here.
Wow, man.
Thank you. Thank you, Frazier.
You're welcome, man.